Is it some kind of styrofoam thing here? I don't really want it. It's taped on both sides. It's nothing really heavy in there because it can be moved, but there is something in the inside. I just don't know what it is. And I don't want to put my fingerprints on it. I don't have no gloves. And it's a little bit freaky though. Our pin is dark mystery, so it's kind of hit right on, right?